Welcome to another video from iGadgets Tech here, and today I'm going to show you how you can get your notification directly on your Android lock screen like you do on an iOS device. Now the application you will need for this is called Slide Lock, and this is available from the Google Play Store and you can get this for free. One of the main features I like with this application is when you do receive a notification on your lock screen, it will wake the screen up for a short while, allowing you to perform a quick check without having to touch your device. Now, let me just show you how this is going to work. Now, once you've got the application installed, you will be able to see the application on my app screen here. So let's just go into the application, and I'm just going to first of all show you a couple of options available in the settings menu. So first of all, make sure we've got the application enabled. Once we've got the application enabled, I'm just going to show you the relevant options available first of all in the lock screen menu. So in the lock screen menu, we've got the option of changing the date and the time format. There's quite a few other options available. Unfortunately, these aren't available to us, or they're not available to me because I've not yet paid for the paid version. I've just got the free version here. And I'm just going to test this out for a while and just see how this performs. Now, if we scroll down, we can see we've got a couple of other options available. So first of all, with the lock selection, we've got the slide unlock mode, we've got the face unlock mode, we've got the pattern unlock mode, pin unlock and password unlock. I'm just going to go for slide unlock for now. And there's also an option where you can actually test your lock screen from the application itself. So if we do a quick test, so that's how the lock screen is going to look. Now, if we swipe to the right, it will actually unlock the device. And let's just lock the screen again. If we were to swipe to the left, it's actually going to open up the camera application. Now let's just have a look at the settings available in the notifications menu here. So first of all, we've got banners, and then the second option is dismiss from status bar, and the third option is to wake the actual lock screen when you do get notified. So I'm just going to make sure every one of these options are ticked. Now with our screen locked, I'm just going to quickly show you how it's going to look when we do actually get notified. So there we have a quick message I've got through Hangouts. And as you just saw there, the actual screen itself will automatically wake up. Now this will allow us time to actually just quickly glance at our device without having to touch our device. And as I said earlier, this is one of the best features I really do like with this application. Now, once we do get a notification, we've got two options here. If we were to slide towards our right, it will open up the application from which we've got notified. But if we were to slide towards the left, it would basically just dismiss the notification. Now that's all from me for today. Again, thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe, leave a comment, and if you enjoyed the video, please do give me a thumbs up, and I hope to see you in the next one.